Potato Skin Whitening Face Mask, Get Fair, Spotless Glowing Skin. Here I am talking about potato, which has amazing skin bleaching properties which can whiten and brighten your skin naturally. Potatoes are jam-packed with vitamin A, B1, B2, B6, beta-carotene, magnesium, phosphorus and other skin-friendly vitamins and mineral to buzz up your skin's health. Is potato good for skin whitening? Potatoes contain catecholase enzyme which reduce dark spots, blemishes and acne scars. It contains potassium which hydrates and moisturizes the skin. It removes dead skin cells and impurities from the skin. It contains magnesium which fights with free radicals that cause wrinkles. The vitamin C in it boosts collagen production which helps to maintain skin elasticity and firmness, while the zinc heals and protects damaged tissues. In this video, I am going to share with you best 4 potato skin whitening face mask. Give all the methods a try until you find the best one that works for you. Potato lemon and honey mask. Since all these ingredients combine together absorb extra oil from skin's outer surface, so this potato face mask is best suited for people with oily skin. Grate 1 potato and extract juice. Mix 1 tablespoon of potato juice with 1 tablespoon of honey and add some honey to make a face mask of thick consistency. Stir well and apply this mixture over the skin. Let it rest for 10 to 15 minutes and then rinse off with water. Use this Firmness face mask daily. Potato cucumber and lemon juice and turmeric skin bleaching mask. This combination is an excellent pack for people with oily skin. It helps to lighten the skin and removes excess oil. Blend 1 cucumber with 1 potato to make a fine paste. Add 1 tablespoon of lemon juice and 1 teaspoon turmeric to it and stir well. Apply over the skin. After 30 minutes, rinse it off with lukewarm water. Repeat this process 2 to 3 times a week for quick results. Potato and tomato face pack. This recipe helps a lot in improving your complexion and making it spotless. This natural remedy helps to lighten dark spots and persistent pigmentation marks on your face effectively. Blend 1 tomato and 1 potato to make a fine paste. Apply this mixture over the skin. Let it rest for 30 minutes, then rinse off with water. Follow this process regularly. Potato with egg white face pack. This combination makes an excellent face pack which lightens the skin and removes wrinkles. Extract the juice from 1 grated potato. Break 1 egg and separate the egg white and mix with the juice. Apply a thin layer of the mix over the skin. Let it dry completely and clean it off with lukewarm water. Repeat the process 2 to 3 times a week. So I hope this video will be helpful for you. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to get an update for my new videos. If you really find our tips useful and interesting, please share on Twitter, Facebook and Google+ to spread the word. Thanks for watching.